Go.
So now we got a copy of Dirt just to show everybody. We don't have to do what we just said. I'll combine the videos. But yeah, I wanted to see the magazine in the flesh. And I'm sure, do you put an article in, like, is it quarterly or how often?
It's bi-monthly. It comes out every other month.
Okay.
Yep. So and you can look for it in Sussex County, New Jersey, and in Orange County, New York. And dirt-mag.com is our website, and you can look at where to pick us up there or subscribe. Yeah.
And what was your last article you did, if you don't mind me asking? I'm curious.
Last issue, I actually wrote about the biggest marijuana farm in the state, which is right in Orange County. It's in Montgomery, New York, and it's a big medical marijuana farm. And so I got to go in there and take a tour and learn about the politics and see the plants growing. That was pretty interesting.
So now we're on it. We're actually at a new location from where the other video was. And to get perspective of how big this farm is, it's over 200 acres. When I was walking here and I was thinking that the cows way down the road were Kirk's cows, but I said, they're so far. I know I have half a mile more to walk, but that's how big more than 200 acres is. So their land goes on and on, and it's very well kept pasture, and Kirk shared last night some of his visions of converting it in different ways to really build up the soil and get more organic matter in the soil. So Kirk has a lot of long-term vision with Vernon Valley Farm that really, I think, has an outlook to the future that not all farms do. So it's really nice to know that this will be a place that is going to continue to develop more and more biodiversity, biomass, and these fields are just beautiful. I'm really blessed to be able to pass through a place like this. Cut.